that's a big ladder. One ship's loading onto another ship. So it's about to become a whole lot more populated. That purple one is me. Falling asleep? How could you be falling asleep? I'm scared. I'll probably call it for the night soon, actually, because it's almost 2 a.m. I keep saying I'm gonna, you know, just one more save point, you know? Oh, who's that bitch back there? Remember something about this too? On the floor, and I happened to hit it. Bitch! Keep going! Why did she skid? No, no, no! This. Why? I don't know! But if I have to suffer it, so do you. No sleep for you. About that part. I guess go through this part and then wait for him to get stuck. Go! This up on YouTube for those who missed it. Okay, so I guess I can take the elevator. Oh. Alright, what's gonna be on the other side of this door? Yep, I remember this. I don't even know. Like, I was watching some random person once, and this shit here is like my first impression of this game. Please go faster. Go. One moves. Aww. Why do they move? Why can't I do anything? I wonder if there's like an achievement for throwing them all off a cliff somewhere. Oh no, not this again. We get fucking poopy butt at the worst times. Slender Woman? I don't know. Looks like I should probably go down there too. There was someone in there. No. Little fox among hungry wolves. The guest area. Okay, okay. I wonder how much further I need to go in this. Lots of slender women's. I need a key. With lots of eyeballs. Too many mannequins in here. I can't see myself. Alright, well, what's the worst that could happen? Ah! She used the Force! She's a Jedi! I didn't know those were in this. Okay, so we have a Jedi princess. I don't know what to do against the Jedi princess. Can't sneak by these. I just hate how the camera gets in its own way. So why can I go up here? Chair. I'm stuck. Understand what I'm supposed to do here. So if I enter this room at all, she sees me. I can go up. There's just nothing to do up there. So I'm going up. Steal the clothes off a mannequin? Can I sneak past her? I feel like as soon as I come in here, she like... It's in the vase, isn't it? Doing the song that she was just doing. She's gone, but is she though? Hey, that's one of those things I can break. Keep going. So, she heard the vase break in there. Why did she just leave instead of investigate? think she'll be like, oh, who did that? Or is she a smart woman? She's like, fuck that, I'm out of here. We'll go with that one. Maybe I'm the bad guy in this. I mean, I did disrupt a bunch of people's meals, I guess. My kid sounds like they're getting hungry again. Yeah, I did. Still not entirely sure what I'm doing, but... Oh, okay. I got the mirror. I remember something about this. So she can't look at herself, right? Is there anything up here for me? I mean, she should believe in herself a little more. Wow. Get up. It's cold in here. Oh, shit. Hey! How was I supposed to know she'd be behind me? As you said, some people have self-esteem issues. Definite smash. Okay, I'm not really sure what to do in this case because I was going towards the light and she still got me. Like spinning around when I do it. Ah, what the fuck? Is there supposed to be a way to do this like without dying? Cause I don't get it. Well, I don't know how to not do that because I can't sprint when I'm carrying this. And it takes 10 years for me to get up. Okay, I can sprint a little bit. It just takes too long to get up to speed. Thank you. imagine being the person who actually breaks a mirror. Oh, shit. There's nothing else around me? My option. I'm smashing that with my chompers. Oh man. Yeah. I thought she said okay. As Scully said, it was a nibble, okay? It was a little chew. I gummed it even.
his stuff. They forgot the rest of his name. Nordic. Denmark. Get out of here. I did enjoy it. It was very tense in many places. I'm curious if, like, how many of these people also worked on Bramble. Or, I don't know if Bramble was, like, whole India. The Fat People Chase? Yeah, that was definitely butt-clenching. I didn't have... The only one I actually killed was the Long Arms guy, though. I mean, a few of the fat people died because they, like, rolled off the edge of the world, but I didn't do that to them. They did that to themselves. Yeah, that was funny. Hopefully someone remembered to clip that. Right? Otherwise I'd have to go dig through it. On this card. Nice! Good catch, Emo. Damn, a lot of people working on this game. Sometimes I see all these names in the credits and I'm like, is it even possible that all of these people worked, like, were needed? What did you actually do? One graphic artist? One? A single one? All of these other people. Well, you gotta get your lawyers up in here. Why do you need customer support in here? There's no customers until the game is out. Yoko Ono? I think some of these people aren't real. Marketing managers. Sales managers. Okay. Someone explain why you need all of the marketing and salespeople on the credits. Yeah, where's the Well, yeah, that's a good point. At the bottom. It was like a third of the length of the game. A penis! Thank you for playing. That's it? That was my end of credit surprise? I'm crossing my arms. I sat through them credits. I should have got something like... I should have been able to at least control the little dude to go up the stairs or something. Alright, well, that's Little Nightmares. I finished the game! And then we can move on to Little Nightmares 2 sometime. Whenever. Yay! Thank you, guys! I wouldn't have done it without you. I would have bitched out on, like, the first... before I'd even seen an enemy. So, one in chat if you're alive. Do we got any live ones here? Do we got any live ones?